I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to remotely unlink WhatsApp devices on your iPhone or Android device. Step 1. Open the WhatsApp app on your iPhone or Android device. Step 2. Tap Settings in the menu along the bottom of the screen. Settings options are displayed. Step 3. Tap Linked Devices in this menu. The next screen shows you devices that are linked to your WhatsApp account. Step 4. Tap the device you want to unlink from your WhatsApp account. The device status screen for that device is displayed. Step 5. Tap Log Out. A window pops up asking if you want to log out of WhatsApp on this device. Step 6. Tap Log Out again. That device will immediately be unlinked from your WhatsApp account, and you'll be logged out of WhatsApp on that device. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.